Ruth here, and I was wondering if you guys would like a question and answer video. And I don't think I've ever done one on here, and well, it's not really much to tell really, but if any of you have any questions you'd like me to answer, then by all means, leave them in the comment section below. There's a comment. Well, technically there is a comment box you type in that, so anything you'd like to ask, then drop a comment and I will take note of it or print screen caption print screen it. Type it up, whatever. But if you would like a video like that, then by all means leave questions for me to answer. And I shall get right on that. I'm not sure when I'll upload it, because it depends how many questions I get it. If I have like a good decent amount, then I'll upload it sooner than I'm thinking that I'd probably not get very many questions. So it depends how many questions I've accumulated to answer in a good video. Like, that's more than a minute. So like, the questions can range from like anything really, like, to stuff about Pokemon and other card games that I collect. Don't really play because I don't really have anything to play against, but or like other things I collect, like other Funkos or anime figures or anime questions. Anything really. Yes. The thing that came in the post today was this. I finally got around to buying it, so I shall be opening that soon. I can't actually remember where. I know where I'm going to post this, I just can't remember when. So let me just catch up my uploading schedule. And let's see, if I move Jiggle Things about, I'll probably upload this on the 31st, I guess. I can move the Pokeball 10 down to the 5th, move the 2nd, the Quickball 10 down to the 11th, etc. Yes, that will work. I'll have to just reschedule on camera. But, and of course, the water goes behind me because my sister's in the bathroom. Yes, let's see, I won't talk about that because I talk about that in a different video. But, yes. Questions, description box. I will obviously take notes and answer on screen. If you're wondering, I do, hold the comments so I can take note of the people who've commented more than twice, so I can add them to my shout-out video. Which, by the way, shout-out video, the next one, will be on the 30th, I think? That's the Sunday, I believe. The 31st is a Monday. Yeah. So it'll be on the 30th there, and obviously I add the Pokemon online codes from the newsletter at the end. Maybe if you've missed it the last time, because my ramblings went on and on and on and on. I don't really talk that much, a lot, because, yeah, I don't really talk to many people anyway. But, yes, so that's it. So, questions? Comment down below, and I will get to you. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring the doorbell for notifications. Over and out.